Hi, I'm Nick Harrington from McGrath and welcome to 99 Womerah Avenue in Darlinghurst. It's one of the few remaining original condition terraces on this beautiful tree-lined street. Positioned on one of Darlinghurst's most desirable streets is this wonderful opportunity for those with vision to really transform and create something unique and personal. 99 Womerah Avenue is one of the larger plots of land on the street, and so it really affords you the opportunity to make something quite dramatic if you wanted to. There's plenty of precedent for people building up and building out, so obviously subject to council approval, there's unlimited scope in terms of what you might be able to achieve here. Currently over two levels with plumbing upstairs, the rooms are incredibly spacious and offer ample scope for you to make them into what you want. There's a large living and dining area. Original timber floors run the course of the lounge and sitting rooms on entry, with soaring ceilings and ample scope to do whatever you would like. There's a large outdoor courtyard, which really hasn't been at all maximised to its full potential, so that's up to you. Womerah Avenue is in one of the best school catchment areas in Darlinghurst, so for a young family, this would be absolutely ideal. It's walking distance to the CBD and the best cafe and restaurant lifestyle that Darlinghurst has to offer. What I like most about this property are all the original features. You've got original ceiling roses, timber frames, and cornicing. So when you do your renovation, of course you can do a modernist masterpiece, but you also, if you wanted to, could make it something more traditional. Let your imagination run wild with 99 Womerah Avenue in Darlinghurst, a property with unlimited potential. If you've got any other questions about the property, give us a call, Nick Harrington from McGrath, 0450 440722. Thanks very much.